Friends, as you can see in the earlier series of these knock knee videos which I had demonstrated, you can see the effect of the regular exercise which I had told you, which I used to do like this. By jumping over this part of the legs, the right outer right margin of the foot, you can see. So this space has now been almost been vacated. Like this was very stiff over here, and now it has given some space over here. The tissue or the cartilage which used to cover this place has now almost dissolved, making an empty space over here, like this right leg. You can see the space has now grown bigger. The gap has now grown bigger than it was earlier. So this exercise is working, and it can be used as an effective tool to manage knock knees. And I have managed to reduce this deformity of knock knee to a great extent, mainly by this exercise, as I have demonstrated you earlier as well. This is the exercise, as you can see. This is the exercise, and you can also manage the problem of knock knee, the deformity of knock knee, by using this exercise. तो भैया ये देखा था, ये knock knee वाली जो एक कमी है, एक है बनावट में, शारीरिक बनावट में जो कमी है वो का सुधारा जा सका थे, ये जो कसरतिया वहीं दिखाए रहे वही के द्वारा देखा है। ये कसरत करत करत ऐसे ये जो ना है ये पे कूदे से, ये इतने हिस्से में कूदे से दाहिने भाग के बाहरी भाग जो है पैर गुड़वा के ऊपर पे कूदे से धीरे धीरे ये जो यहाँ स्पेस है गैप है ये बढ़त चला जाता है, जैसे हमा है तो ये जैसे जैसे बढ़त जाए यहाँ से घटत जाए तो ये गैप बढ़त जाए और नॉक नी वाली समस्या तुहार सम हमेशा बदे सुधर जाए। धन्यवाद, नमस्कार।